Hi and welcome to the video where you can learn to tell the time in Danish. In Denmark we use a 24-hour clock system, which means the day runs from midnight to midnight and is divided into 24 hours. A lot of other countries use the same system, so this might not be new to you. But for those who use the 12-hour clock system, here's a short introduction. Counting from midnight to midday, we use 1 to 11, but from midday to midnight, it's 12 to 24, or more correctly, 00, because the counting restarts. When the Danes talk about the time, they say klokken, which means a clock. So 1 o'clock is klokken et. An example could be: the birthday starts at 3 o'clock, and that would be translated into fødselsdagen starter klokken 15. Klokken 1, klokken 2, klokken 3, klokken 4, klokken 5, klokken 6, klokken 7, klokken 8, klokken 9, klokken 10, klokken 11, klokken 12, klokken 13, klokken 14, klokken 15, klokken 16, klokken 17, klokken 18, klokken 19, klokken 20, klokken 21, klokken 22, klokken 23, klokken 24:00. When you're writing about klokken, you can shorten it to KL dot. Just remember to always put it in front of the number slash the time. Lad os mødes klokken 21:15 means let's meet 9:15 p.m. If you want to use quarter past, quarter to, or half past, it gets a little bit tricky. In Danish, you don't say let's meet quarter past 21. You say let's meet quarter past 9, or lad os mødes kvart over ni. And then you specify that you're talking about the evening. But if you want to be absolutely sure that everybody knows what you mean, you say 21:15, meaning 21:15. Then everyone knows that you mean quarter past 9 in the evening. Let me know if you have any questions. I'm always willing to answer them if you leave them down in the comment section. Thank you for watching and good luck.